published 10/02 the 21st of May 2018, updated 10/03 the 21st of May 2018. Len Whaley Ohara Davies, left, and Ahmed Ibrahim during their welterweight bout at Elland Road, Leeds, pick Dave Thompson, PA, PA Wire, PA Images. Super lightweight enjoyed solid win at Elland Road. Ohara Davies, left, and Ahmed Ibrahim during their welterweight bout at Elland Road, Leeds, pick Dave Thompson, PA. Ohara Davies was happy to end his 8-month ring exile by scoring a points victory over Ahmed Ibrahim in Leeds on Saturday. Davies, who is based at the West Ham BC gym where he is coached by Carlos Moreno, chalked up his 17th win in 18 fights by winning every round. After beating Glaswegian Ibrahim, Davies admitted, "It was great to shake off the ring rust." It was his first outing since his switch to promoter Frank Warren after his departure from the Matchroom Group, and Davies is already looking forward to his next date. Ohara Davies celebrates beating Ahmed Ibrahim during their welterweight bout at Elland Road, Leeds, pick Dave Thompson, PA. The next stop is the O2 Arena on June 23 when I face Josh Leather on Billy Joe Saunders' big world title bill, said the power-punching Davies. He was content to go the full 6 rounds against the durable Scott on the undercard of Josh Warrington's world title triumph over Lee Selby at Elland Road. Ibrahim, who had suffered just a single points loss in his previous 8 contests, proved a durable rival and soaked up some solid shots. However, Davies jabbed accurately at long range as he piled up the points and looked the winner all the way, impressing referee John Latham, who scored it 60-54. Paul Upton, who has yet to taste defeat in his 15-fight, 5-year pro career, faces his toughest test to date against the unbeaten Ted Cheeseman at York Hall on June 6. The all-winning rivals meet for Cheeseman's WBA International Super Welterweight title on Matchroom's show, topped by the Commonwealth Cruiserweight title clash between two more unbeaten fighters in Luke Watkins and Lawrence Okolie. It is a career-changing opportunity for Upton, one of a clan of brothers who have all been based at the West Ham gym for spells during their amateur and pro careers. "Winning will earn me a top ranking in Britain and a decent ranking with the WBA," said Upton. "I want a massive year after this fight and some shots at more titles. Beating Cheeseman will ensure I get those." The JDNXTGEN show also includes Reese Bellotti, Felix Cash and Danny Dignam. Newham pair Mark Little and Daniel Mendes are included on the 14 Bout Goodwin Promotions show at York Hall on Saturday.